Hi friends, I'm back with the same topic, processing a backend. Earlier also I uploaded two videos regarding this topic, giving you a solution how to put our video without rejecting. So today I'm going to explain you many more reasons why our YouTube is rejecting our video to do the processing. So please guys, watch this video till the end, because I'm going to explain you all the possible reasons why our videos are rejected by YouTube, and maybe a last reason is for you for your video. So till the end watch this video, and for your appreciation please like and share if you like till the end. Okay, so now I'm going to start the reasons. So first of all, understand YouTube have some criteria to upload your video on channel. So if you are not following those criteria, the YouTube will reject your video and not upload on your channel. Okay, so when we are making a video and uploading a video, we don't check those criteria. We don't need, but YouTube will check each and every your video. So previously also I uploaded two reasons because I didn't fulfill those criteria, and today I'm going to explain you those all. So what guys, first is some common error. Okay, uploading error. So when we are uploading our video is wirelessly or with the wire on the internet YouTube server, some data may get missed. Okay, so it's not our problem or not the YouTube server problem. So normally you re-upload it again will work. So many guys gives you the same reason, re-upload the video and will solve your problem. That is a very small problem and is not a YouTube problem or not ours. Okay, so may solve this problem for once. But the second reason is the size of a video. So normally a YouTube give you a permission to upload a 15 minute long video normally by default, but if your video is longer than a 15 minute, YouTube will reject your videos direct. Happened with me just before 2 weeks. I uploaded a 17 minute video and I watched that process was not complete, processing abandoned, rejected by YouTube. So what I did, and you also do the same, you do a verify your account with the Google. How to verify your account and what is the link for the verify the account is in the description. So go and verify your account, and then after what you will get, when you your account is verified with the Google, you have a privilege to upload 128 GB. Or 12 hours longer video, whichever is the less, you can upload the video. So after my account verification, I uploaded my 17 minute long video, and now I have a privilege. I can upload 12 hours long video or 128 GB size video on my YouTube channel, and that will not be rejected by YouTube because my account is verified. This is two possible reasons. Third is a video property. So for that I would like to show you one thing first. Before starting recording a video, I uploaded these two video on my channel, both having the same content, a same video, same size. This test video one is having a problem, that's why it's processing abandoned, and this video second is converted into one. I put the one process on it, and then I upload this one second video. It's uploaded successfully. I just put the private because I don't want to publish it right now. So both are the same video, but one is rejected and one is uploaded successfully. So what is the reason? Let's go this reason, video property. We don't check. We never check what's the property of our video. So now I'm going to tell you what is this. What I found a possible solution for that. So both video properties I opened, both having approximate same size because same content, both having the same format avi.avi, but the property for the video one, you can see a details, a video, a length not described, frame size, width and height not described, data rate, total bit rate, frame rate, even audio details is not described into the video number one, which is rejected. Then after I put a process that is a converted with the software in the same format, and I created this same video, video two, go into the detail. What I did, I fix the width, height of the frame, data rate, bit rate and frame rate 15 frames per second. I set and converted the video. Okay, bit rate, channel, audio sample is taken by default by the software. So if the property is not described properly by the video, YouTube will not upload your video. Why? Because YouTube will understand regarding your video from this property page that this is the same. When YouTube accept your video, it checks these all properties, and if it is in the criteria, then YouTube will upload your video successfully, process your video successfully. So what are the criteria? So let's go to the PPT again. So regarding a video property, this 4 point YouTube will check. If you want to know, go to the YouTube site and check what is the video property they will accept. What are the processing depends on. So this is the video for 4 topics: video format, video length. This video length is already described. Video size. So both are the same. Frame rate. What is the frame rate? Is the frames per second. Normal videos, like I'm describing, I'm making the video, okay, normal video just select 15 frames per second. But if your video is regarding you are playing a game or more animations on the video, go for the more frame rates, like 30 frames per second or 40 frames per second. That will increase the size of your video and the quality of the video. Okay, now what is the format? So YouTube will accept these formats only. We have lots of video format, but YouTube will accept only this. Many of these you know, like MOV, MPEG4, MP4, AVI. What I prefer, AVI and MP4 only, not other. So I'm in the criteria. What is the resolution? Resolution for the YouTube is this. What I select is 1080 pixels, 1920 into 1080. These are the HD size videos and these are the normal videos. Okay, so this is the video property that you must have to follow. If your video is not in this criteria, YouTube will directly reject, put it into a processing abandoned. Video resolution, no problem. If the video resolution is not in this criteria, no problem. YouTube will adjust the aspect ratio or resolution by itself. Okay, so don't worry about the resolution, but the video format must required. So guys, this till today I found this all reasons and I'm explained to you. Please fulfill all the criteria given by the YouTube. I'm telling you, your video will never rejected by YouTube. And please guys, like and share this video for appreciation of my work. Okay, thank you very much.